What's going on, guys? It's your boy Trad, the Broke Entrepreneur, and tonight I'm at the Kanye West, Ye and Drake concert. Going in here tonight, see what it's like. It's actually my first concert in LA, so it's definitely excited. Cold, did not know. I forgot the Coliseum was outside, so I got this little thin hoodie on, sweatshirt on. Hopefully it's enough people to, hopefully with the crowd, I get warm. But it's looking real bad for your boy because I'm cold. Matter of fact, I'm about to stop at the gas. They said they got a Scully up in that joint. So I need one bad. It's going to be a cold night for sure. But y'all stay tuned. Peace. It is crazy out here. About to go up in this joint, see how it is. I'm going to explain what happened later on. Nah, I ain't got no, I'm good. I'm about to explain what happened to the tickets and how the tickets went. They just was all over the place, but I'll explain that when I leave. But I'm about to get in this long ass line to see what's up. So y'all stay tuned. Peace. So word of advice when you come to any shows in Los Angeles, make sure you got your negative tests or your card. So they tripping off that for real. They not playing about that. So y'all make sure y'all got everything straight with that. But we about to go ahead and see what's up.
Oh,
super cool. I'm way underdressed, but we here in the building. Waiting for them to come out. Super cold though. Super cold. I don't know why I thought the Coliseum was inside. I don't know what I was thinking, but it's cold. But we here now, so hopefully a lot of people make it get warm in here, but I don't think it is.
In 1998, Larry Hoover was placed in solitary confinement. Imagine.
We must remember Larry Hoover tonight. When one person goes to prison, their entire family goes with them. Their communities go with them. Their entire life, is caught up in a system that does not recognize a redeemed life. So I'm asking you tonight, I'm pleading with you tonight to remember Larry Hoover, to take out of your mind everything that you may have read or everything that you may have heard about a 23-year-old man, and remember that this man has totally transformed his life. While he was incarcerated, Larry Hoover's brain became a sponge as he absorbed things that he didn't learn while he was a free man. Larry Hoover began impacting the lives of thousands, actually millions of individuals who may have gone down the wrong path. Except for Larry Hoover, we talk about influence. He has used his influence to good, to change communities.
No Drake or Kanye, and it's like almost 9:30. No Drake or Kanye, yeah. It's crazy. It's 9 o'clock, been here since 8. Not yet. I'm getting colder and colder and colder. It's crazy.
I got the shot, now I'm on the top. I got the mind,
wanted to do, you know, be on stage with one of my idols while he's running through one of the best catalogs in music, period. So I appreciate y'all tonight. I hope you don't mind if I do my thing for a little bit and we'll bring, you know. You okay with that? Is that okay? All right, give me one. Yeah.
My girl birthday, but still look thirsty. I'm forever 21, but just turned 30.
So guys, just actually leaving. So just leaving the show. It was pretty good. Talk about it more when I get home. So, but it's super cold out here. But overall, it was a decent show. It wasn't bad. I can't complain. So. I can't complain. I got a little complaining to do, but I'll let y'all know when I get home. Because it's cold right now. Good God. What's going on in LA? So guys, recap from last night, man. It was a dope show. It was cool. Drake being my favorite artist, I kind of felt like he didn't come out with the bangers. He did all of like the new album, which is like real melodic a little bit. The new album is dope, but it's melodic. So Kanye West had more energy than how Drake came out. So, you know, it was dope, but it was good for a good cause. Larry Hoover, you know, trying to get him free. So I respect it. Like, but it was just confusing about the tickets. So what people don't know was that when you first bought the tickets, it started off at $250 for nosebleeds in the Coliseum, which is, I think they hold almost 100,000 people in there. And they were selling them for $250, right? So I bought that one. Then, like a week later, they dropped the price. So I'm like, wait a minute. How are you going to drop the price a whole $120 lower for people? But what about the people who paid the money $250? You feel me? So they wind up doing an even exchange and giving me a better seat in the good part. But the only bad part was that they were in the middle and you couldn't see them. So, like, unless you were, like, super close. But, you know, I was just there. It was the crowd reaction, all that. That was super controlled. But for anybody who, like, paid, like, $500 or $600 to sit, like, up in that area, couldn't see them guys. But it was a dope show. Like I said, everything it represented, man. I enjoyed it. I thought it was going to be longer. I ain't going to lie to you. Maybe I'm asking for too much. Like, I thought, like, damn, it ain't started till, like, 10-something. We got out of there 11:15, so it was like, damn, it went by so fast. But maybe we were just having a good time. But you know, Kanye West, man, he was in his bag, man. For me, it was worth it. It could have been cheaper, but for the cause, it was worth it. So just remember, if you ever go to a concert in LA, they're probably gonna ask you for a card, or they're gonna ask you for your negative test. So just to keep that in mind. But overall, man, it was a good show. Cold as hell. I should have bundled up. I should have had like 2 hoodies on and a whole sweatsuit. You know what I mean? It wasn't no point in trying to be cute out there. And I didn't realize, though, until yesterday that Chicago really loved Ye. Like, that's the last thing I say. Chicago really loved Ye. I was sitting next to some Chicago ladies. They love Ye. They love, like, Chicago. They flew straight from Chicago, from the airport, and went straight to this concert. Like, I was like, oh, that's gangster. Like, so the fact that his fans, like, it was a lot of Chicago people there, man, that was just representing for him. Like, and I was just like, wow, like, they really love him. You know what I mean? So, like I said, man, overall, it was fun. You know, I had a good time. Should have bundled up more and just wish it was longer. But other than that, it was a great time, man. I was singing all night, man, singing all night long, like, just rapping every song. So, yeah, but make sure you like, subscribe, leave a comment, and see you guys, you know, soon for the